It's really depressing that someone told me earlier that I've still got a ways to go in this. It's just getting kind of grindy, but that's okay. It's just the first part. Maybe the story will make up for it. Really hoping for
Guess
that.
I'll go see what's up at Delta Hidden Forbidden Bulwark in Marigboro.
Oh yeah, that's right. So we might go find Triedge, maybe. Maybe. It was just like the protagonist from the other games, and that still hasn't been explained why in this one yet. I think I have to go with myself for that one. Yeah, because I had already invited Pyrrhos and he was keeping watch there, that's right. He's the best though, so it'll probably be fine. Probably.
Not surprising that he's not here anymore. He's still around?
Alright, Pyrrhos is worth it for me.
Hey. Damn it. Did Triedge get you?
No, he's probably just asleep,
hey.
You idiot.
Hey! Hang in there!
As is custom, every fucking JRPG.
Passed out!
He's AFK, asshole.
He's not waking up. I'll head back to town.
That was worth it. Thanks for wasting my time. Oh shit.
Huh? What the hell is he doing here?
Oh my god, it's a party.
Atalie?
Literally.
Well, Atalie, do you sense anything?
Yes. It's very small, but I hear a sound.
I see. Then, do you hear anything on the other side of the wall?
I can hear something from the other side, but it feels very different from this.
Then it looks like I guessed wrong. Too bad. I thought for sure the main body of this would be sleeping here.
Such cryptic words. Is it Voldemort?
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, it's all right.
Actually, Voldemort's a better
You
name
don't
than
have to apologize. I have great faith in those abilities of yours.
Thank you very much! Sakaki, I'm happy to be able to help you on this task. You know I'm always here for you.
Very well. By the way, have you noticed any change in Haseo?
No, not especially.
Then that's fine. Please continue to keep an eye on him. I am counting on you.
In the end, it's still Sakaki this, Sakaki that, Sakaki everything to her. Looks like he's got me in his sights too. Still, what was that they were saying about hearing a sound? Why am I getting all worked up about this? Well, it's nearly time for the final round of the tournament. Guess I'll go check my email or something.
So much checking emails back and forth. I'm really disappointed that the world doesn't have an endgame mail system. It's weird that it won't let me. Oh yeah, you can't log out in a dungeon. Forgot about that. Oh no, new mail, which I'm sure is very, very important. So fucking sick of every mail being important. I just want a really shitty one to go through that's not important that I don't even have to respond to. I do that a bunch too. At least I have two now, instead of just one. Oh my god, well, hey, there could have been more mail. Alright, yes, I can pay attention and do things.
Today I fight with Kuhn. I should go register. Once I win this match, I can fight Endrance.
He's probably gonna beat my ass, though. Oh my god. Hey, welcome to the tournament. Hey, do you wanna go level? Oh my god. Check the forums, of course. Did I ever get this? Pretty sure you don't have to log in every day to be in a guild. What a nightmare that would be. Alright. Those are probably more PK stuff. And I already got that trophy earlier. So I can just continue not PKing them because I was really worried that I wouldn't get it. And then I just got it randomly from like a story battle and I was like, oh, okay, that works. Why not? I'll take it. Anything I don't really actually have to work for, right? I guess it's kinda good that way though. To be farther than
register for the final round at the arena counter. Gotta get Adelie and Syllabus.
Yeah, and we gotta go level, so. Whoops. I'll bring Adelie too, since she's gonna be in the arena. I'm literally glad Syllabus, even though he has a terrible name, is a bro and comes along with me to these things. Except that one time he didn't, but I'll never forget that. He owes me. This could give me new weapons, actually. Yeah, let's do the lowest one first. Let's just defeat a boss, no big deal. Because they're all the same. Actually, the bosses have been different, but it really doesn't matter because all the dungeons are so alike and I don't really even know why I'm there. It's kind of sad because otherwise it wants to have a lot of story. Maybe if the pacing was a little better. And I also don't know how it could be. Because in the mode it's gonna take forever in our grind also. Maybe they're trying to emulate that and it's just not very good in the solo game.
Well, that's that, I guess.
Not the worst thing in the world. That's my slowest one so far. Let's see if she needs anything. I'm still so happy that I can sell stuff and I finally figured out how. Ooh, she can't equip that yet. She can that. Good. I think I tried you, jerk, but do it again. I keep like being unsubscribed. I don't keep my subscription up, or then I'll guess my subscription up and then not play forever. Like, I got Stormblood pretty much release day and still am not level 70. And I used to like care. Whatever. It's not like I use them anyway. Look, it's the Elm Shells. Not that you really need them for anything.
Do we have to fight?
That's BS.
Elder Sword!
But that actually went that far.
Well, that's
right.
That, I guess.
Did not expect that to connect. Oh, hey, Asio, I haven't seen you in a while. That's awesome. Of course, I also, like, took some time off because of crazy stuff. What's up, man? Also, hey. I know both of the people that said hello. That's awesome. Oh shit, I can't fight that yet. I want to get a decent grade in this stupid dungeon. I'm alright. My birthday was Thursday. I fell through the glass door. Sort of. It was fun. Not really. But the rest of the day was awesome. Oh yeah, man, that's awesome. I actually got the PK trophy earlier. For it. Like, to kill five of them or so in a chapter, because there was one night where I went through doing side quests, and I was doing really good, but then I did my fatal flaw of never saving, and then I lost all that progress and had to redo those dungeons, and I was streaming, of course, and I was just like, God. Why did I do that to myself? So I thought I wasn't going to get it because I just didn't fight any more PK people because they all could have been Cervantes, which is like this dude that will wipe the floor with you until you're about the level I'm at now. It's like a side boss. So and then I killed one for the story today. And it's like, hey, this trophy pop. Congratulations. And I was like, all right, don't have to chase it now. I didn't need that one, Grunty. You should have known better. It's okay, I'll just get more. Oh, shit, two rare ones. I'm all about that. No, come back! Get it, syllabus. God. I heard on the originals of these that your party members would not kick them, so this was a vast improvement, but like, it would be cool if they could actually connect, because I mean, a soccer team that doesn't ever kick the ball is really useless. That's how I feel about them right now. God, that would be embarrassing. Why did no one make a feel-good 90s sports movie about that? Your soccer team, your attacks don't connect. Where did it go?
Power chase the wind.
Yeah, I take it back. She got it.
I shall grant thee my powers for a limited time.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well, I'm glad I got that right before a boss battle. I think the ones that shake are actually the ones that give the rare. You know what? Just prove that theory was not accurate. It's correlation, not causation.
First strike!
I'll get some points off for not getting my barrel, but oh boy. No, yeah, this is still volume 1, like, I didn't stream as much as I wanted to, and I've just been, like, doing side quests, and like I said, I had to start over literally one time, and it was the worst, because I didn't save between side quests. Just, like, the number one rule, always be saving. I, however, am really bad at it. I've been my entire life. But I think I leveled up pretty well, though. Oh, hey.
Victory is ours!
Yay, that's awesome. I wish there were one that insta-kills. Sort of like, what did Odin turn into? An 8 in Final Fantasy 8. It was Gilgamesh. How could I forget? What is wrong with me? I really need to replay 8. It was such a good scene. Holy shit.
Victory is out!
I actually was doing that a little bit earlier. I got a broadsword and I hated it, so I decided to nerf myself a little for the sake of not wanting to kill myself with this battle system. But yeah, I will do that before I go into the arena for sure. And these places are supposed to have weapon drops. We'll see. I think I heard something, but it could have just been the tree. Or her coming out to me. Alright, oh! Well. Mission accomplished here. Next side quest area. Can never get enough of those first and second words. I'm never gonna use a random generator or put any together myself. There's too many in here and they're not like super exciting. Right. Always be saving. But yeah, I'm in the part in volume 1.
Thanks.
Where I'm getting ready to do the final arena battle. I fought against Arcade earlier. Yeah, I think that's her name. I just wanna say Arcade, then I feel like I'm fucking it up. Englishing it, if you will. Yeah, let's go here. I did, right before I saved last time I played, which was earlier today, because it's my special white mage hat, and I like it. I don't know, it started getting cold around here, and like, I don't know. I like my hat. I like hats in the winter, it's weird. Also, this is my white mage hat. There are none like it. All mine. Besides, do you know how popular the white mage hat is? Yeah, I had someone make it for me, so it's literally one of a kind. I can't hit. Here goes. Like. It's beyond my abilities. I would like to learn, but it's very daunting. It feels like the kind of thing is not really good to teach yourself. Seems like you would at least need someone else to sit you down and be like, okay, hey, this looks crazy and like wizardry, but here's what's going on. Because otherwise you're just gonna look at like the stitch stuff and all the numbers and be like, what is this? Because I'm already not great at math.
We did it!
What? Oh yeah, I forgot that they have a keyword guild. I will check that later. Thanks for reminding me. I literally forgot about that. Because I thought it was such a dumb idea. On going back and trying to do the PK stuff and just like saying, eh, whatever if Cervantes showed up and trying to kick his ass. I wonder if there's an achievement for him? Probably not. He's probably not that big of a deal, but just only to me because he bothered me so much. Oh no.
Wonder if I have enough chim spheres.
Unknown. Fuel insufficient. Function shut. Passing life form detected. Please inject chim spheres.
I don't think I'll ever not have enough. I was wondering that earlier, but no, I'm always gonna have enough. If something catastrophic and terrible happens. Oh no! Hello, cat people. Yay! I'm just gonna put those coupons up one day to buy whatever I want for free. I wonder if it'll give me like 100% discount if I have 100. Or if it's mean and it will just let me do 99. Basically, what is the cap? It's been a while.
This will be quick.
God, I hate when enemies are straight about to die and then just run like assholes. Almost didn't get that one. Got too excited and almost did that.
That was nothing.
Oh god, all 10 of them. No, it's not.
Let's get
Don't
going.
Lie, all of us. None of this is fun. Usually up and down is bonuses, but I trust this one. Hello, you're absolutely new.
Darn, 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 darn. You caught me. I guess I'll have to give you some kind of reward.
I didn't really want that. But that was worth catching. The apology definitely updates my book 1,000.
This'll be quick!
Streaming tonight, like some people are like, you always stream when I'm not at work or when I'm at work and I can't watch. And I was just like, well, I work weird hours and try to live my life the rest of them, so during the day it is. I thought it would be better since I wouldn't be on California time like I used to be forever ago. Cause I would always stream super late until like 3 in the morning. It was the worst. I still stay up that late, but I just don't. I know, right? Why are you never doing it? Can't help it. So I was like, I guess the morning is really working because people are watching, and then all my friends are like, no, evening was better. And crap. I love on-screen maps.
Let's get going!
Oh no, not at all. Oh, dang. Good luck. It's always about the loot. I don't really care about getting stuff anymore in games and working for it like that. I used to care about Overwatch like that, it was bad. I have to have every D.Va, everything. I still do, but like, now I just... I know that's not gonna happen. Because I missed out on two I really wanted this year, and I was like, this is the hardest lesson I ever had to learn. Because I did a horrible, horrible thing. So like, after my grandpa died, I knew I was gonna have a bunch of time to play my PlayStation, so like, why not? That's like, slow. You know, I got free time. Kind of sad, it's a good time waster. So I was like, yeah, I know I'm gonna need Overwatch, right? And that's when that one event was happening with her little selfie intro, and like, really cute, like, vintage thing with her coat, which were both my jam, like, 100%, that's just perfect. And I was like, oh, I'm so ready, you know, I won't even have to, like, spend any of my credits in-game, because, you know, I just get that new loot box as well. I decided that Kingdom Hearts was better put in the, Overwatch box than Overwatch was. And I did not have a car or a means to get home at that point. So I was like, well, guess I'm playing Persona. I couldn't stream Persona, so I just went and that's what I worked on in all of my free time. Also, I just stopped streaming. But yeah, I did not get that. I was just super sad.
Have you learned your
after her dinner the hallway. See if she's got anything good. Strong navy. Kind of want that. Seller, like. That's what I can do with my excess health drinks. I really just did that. There's an X. Really? Final Fantasy XIV is a great online game. It's the only one I can, like, really justify, though. Oh yeah, I'm done with everything now. What am I thinking? I don't know why I do them. Hey. More accessory shit I don't need. I feel like I should know that voice actor. But yeah, I don't remember, like, I played Star Ocean 2 on PSP, but not as far as I did as the PS1 version. So I don't, like, I know those actors were different. So good though. Oh my god, it was so good. I'm so heartbroken that Star Ocean just is not the series it used to be. The first two are the only good ones. And it hurts my heart, and I want to believe every time. But now, there's nothing there anymore. Oh, I should see if the dog sold anything. That's what I was gonna do. I really miss Star Ocean though. Which route did you take though? Because I always took Claude's because you get Rena anyway. Dios is a piece of shit, and I liked Leon. Oh yeah, sold all of it. Four was, let's see, yeah, four was bad. Four was really bad. I have the one for PlayStation 4. I streamed like an hour of it. It literally starts out exactly like the first one. And I'm just like, you know what? First one's okay, but like, I really don't want to just play a redone version of the first one. I would like them to have some actual new content. But honestly, like, maybe I didn't give it enough credit, but it literally, even down to the characters, like, dynamics and hair colors, it was basically as much of a palette swap of a game, but with a fresh coat of paint as it could be. You have to refresh my memory on that, because last time I played 4, I beat it when I had broken my ankle, so I don't remember much except that it was bad. I don't remember much of the story. I know you could save different characters at the end and get trophies or achievements for it, and I like missed out on one that I really wanted, and it had just been like one stupid small decision, like that should not have happened. But you can't be mad about that. Some games are like that, but it's just icing on the cake of how bad it was. Like, it just made me too mad. I was like, fine. It was the green-haired character. I liked him. I forgot what his name was, but he was an alien too. Well, I still don't remember. I'll never forget how bad 3 was, though. Never in my life. Oh, what was her name? She was a reference to something else, though. I didn't mind her. She was a Felpool like Leon, so it made her tolerable. I was like, oh, it's cat people. out they'd actually disappeared from my party for a second. That would have been a funny mechanic.
First strike!
Oh yeah, you're absolutely right. Because you have to recruit her because she can change back and forth. Yeah. You know what? That's literally not as bad as what 3 did with everything. Like, oh my god, we're characters in a video game. In a video game, isn't that meta? I turned the fucking PlayStation off. I had been waiting for that game for 10 years. Back when, like, that was literally a long time. Games could be, you know, delayed that long.
Let's keep it up.
Yeah, I had it pre-ordered in 2 different states. 3, actually. That's how long it took to come out. And then, yeah. No.
It's my turn.
I don't play to have Matrix, like, revelations. Like, I'm sorry.
Ogre sword!
Like, don't get me wrong, I'm glad they still are making, like, Final Fantasy and Tales of, but, like, you know, those weren't really, like, the super gems of, like, the 90s and 2000s. It was always those fucking weird-ass JRPGs that, you know, studios took a chance with, like Wild Arms, but, yeah, like, Media Vision's gone now, they're never coming back out. I literally don't think. Is it Namco that does 2Con? I literally can't remember. Who did 2Con? Like, I would almost bet on it. Oh, it's Konami. God. Now you can just take my Suikoden nerd card. Yeah, Konami is never gonna make another Suikoden game. And we've been asking for it for years. We should've. It was a great time to be alive and to play JRPGs. But no, now all they do is rehash 7. Make generic-ass action JRPGs. Like, I just want a really classic kind of weird one.
Like,
where are the people that did Sega make Grandia? Someone, you know, don't make another Grandia, because was it Grandia 4? Was there a Grandia 4? The very last Grandia they made was not impressive. I think it was Grandia 3, though. Yes, it was Grandia 3. They had a Grandia MMO! What? From 2009 to 2012.
Passing,
I don't even want to know how
that works.
I can't even fathom how that would work. Yeah, 3 was garbage. 2 is the best one. Like, I don't care about Grandia 1. Like, it's fun. It's neat. It's cute. It's different. But Grandia 2 is one of, like, it's a top 5 for me. Grandia 2 is one of the best JRPGs I've ever played in my life. I don't even know why. It had so much personality. And just everything really worked well together. Can't imagine that being that great. That's just me though. too weak to have a savior.
First strike!
More than three enemies at a time at any cluster that you fight. You don't really get mobbed. Dude, Cassie has that newbie tank in every dungeon that doesn't do big pulls. He goes mob by mob and makes everything take 20 times longer when we're all way over leveled. Oh my god, I figured it out. Mind blown. I've not played any of them.
That was nothing.
Holy shit. Now it's just taunting me. Not fair. Got this. Oh, I'm supposed to do the thing, which is
slow!
You got it fast. As a result, I give you this.
That's a new one, too. Hey, it's a money one, so I'll take it.
Let's get going!
That room got explored. Take the wheel, like they really want me to PK. I want you to. If I get a game over, I would literally stop right now. That's why I've been avoiding these, it's too frustrating, but probably could at my current level.
Let's do our best!
know what? I'm almost level 40. Yeah, there's no reason I shouldn't be able to take those. Even if that asshole shows up. You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna regret this because it's in this long-ass dungeon, but I'm totally gonna do it. I'm gonna Leroy Jenkins the shit out of this. If I get wiped, that's it for me. But, you know what? Fuck it. Like, at this point, I'm kind of ready to either put this down or have some fun with it. Here we go.
Let's get going!
Is him. I'm so scared. You know what?
Here it comes. Okay.
Here I come.
Ha!
Master sword.
God, I might be actually murdering him. Oh my god. Yes! Oh my god! This is such good revenge! He's still a pain in the ass, but at least I have a chance. Oh no! That guy's dead! Not like this. Holy shit, I'm gonna use the shit out of an item. Another ring game. I literally was still scared though because he kept self-healing. So you had to stun him out of it. Which is perfect and makes sense. I'm totally okay with how that works. Maybe those are better. Oh. Yeah, those are nice.
Is ours.
I forgot about them. Alright, I think I'm gonna go down. For the upstairs. So I think that just takes you back up. Like, to another entrance to the same area I was in. Only it's like a special one or whatever. So, I'm gonna do that. This one is so fucking big.
This is bad.
For some reason, I thought that was a boss when it very much was. Oh well.
Ogre sword!
Weapon's really good when you just a bunch of tapping. You have to be weird. They've not been that bad so far, especially with the game being like, hey, did you remember to level up? Did you remember? So, yeah. No. All right, that's the end. So I'm gonna go back and explore the other areas just to try and get highest score possible down here. Though trust me, I really just want to go to that fucking beast statue and leave. Dedication, though, A. Continue it and get punched in the fucking face.
that's that, I guess.
So happy that Honor is a door. Oh, nice. What
Let's
kind?
Let's get going!
I figured you might. They're very angel-esque to me too. So I'm sure that's what you thought also. Hi, Honor. Come here. How many packs of cigarettes did you smoke today, tiny cat? I hope it was 8. That seems like a good even number.
Let's do our best!
Which one for which? I think the production units are the obstacles and Endeavor, right? I don't think they're badass. I'm glad she gutted them with question pigs.
We did it!
I think back on it and I'm just like not really sure that I liked Evangelion, but then I kind of did, but then I like Gundam just did it so much better, so like I watch it and it's like it's all the reasons I liked that other show without all the bullshit, but it's even better. Gundam hurts my heart a lot though, very often. Hi Honor, oh my god. She's such an idiot. I love her. Oh my god. I think Adeline's gonna confess love for me in this dungeon. We gotta go and I gotta go AFK. Yes, Honor. Do you not want children? Yeah, okay. You're not getting on keyboard, girl. Sorry. Well, unlock? Okay. We can think about that. Oh my gosh. Okay, get off my hair. Okay, gosh. I'll pet you. Calm down. I know, isn't she? I knew she was gonna come over here and get her business in here. Yes, Andre. Everyone thinks you are the cutest cat in the world. Guarantee that's a money pouch. I will never give that up. Okay, on and day. You got attention. Jeez, come back. You should literally watch Gundam, but they don't have anything cool like the Angels. I'll say that. Like, there's no like outer space shit because the Zeon are outer space shit. Right, Honori? Finally done with a stupid dungeon. You should do what I did and watch it in chronological order. so that you get all of the history of it at once. No, don't do that. Just watch whatever one you think is interesting. Don't watch one that'll make you cry. Oh wait, all of them will. I'm only a little ashamed to admit that one. Oh, I never went here. That's like a level 5 area. Whoops. I'm not gonna go. Oh, that's the Kestrel one that someone told me to go to earlier. See if they had stuff. I think the keywords are appropriate since they're assholes. I have not seen Chappie. My boyfriend was like, you probably won't like it. He's probably right. I don't like a lot of things, so. To appreciate the weapon system though, and the differences. I'm not even sure I 100% understand them yet. I need that armor. What does that count? That's what needs to happen. Getting less and less each time. So everything's super low level. Seriously, I was gonna keep those. I was like, I need one of everything. No, no, you don't. Not lower level shit. The real problem I have in my, Final Fantasy 14 life too. Keeping too much shit. That's why I bought extra retainers. Okay. You know what? There's nowhere else to go except to the fucking tournament, so. Here we go. I don't even want to be here, but it's happening. I'm so ready for this to be over. That sounds horrible. But alas, it is true. At least I have new gear for her. Oh my god. I'll have the best cleric. Oh crap, I have some for him too, finally. Excellent. It's fucking rage.
We're gonna fight Kuhn?
Our friend.
Hey! Haseo, what should I do? How should I fight? Oh, crap. The match is starting.
Come on, don't be nervous. It's Kuhn, right? Knowing him, he might just lose to us on purpose.
You think? Will it be okay? But, oh, man. What am I gonna do?
It'll be fine, Syllabus. Now. Let's go.
That's why Epitaph users should never, ever use avatars! Except against things like Ida!
Oh yeah, he's pissed.
Refuse to recognize my power. But I'm not going to change how I do things. And I'll win, no matter what!
We've finally come to the finals of Demon Palace Tournament. Here is our commentator for today. Please.
Really? Why do they have, like, guest commentators?
Yes, it's Mr. Yada from the Guild Raven. Nice to have you with us today. As Raven's Guildmaster, what do you think of Team Haseo?
I praise Team Haseo for making it this far in the tournament.
Yeah!
However, I believe there are three major reasons why it will be difficult for Team Haseo to win this match against Team Kuhn.
And what's that?
Well, the first reason is how familiar and knowledgeable they are with their own characters. The second reason is how much experience Team Haseo has with arena battles.
Y-A-T-A.
Antares?
I don't know who
Antares?
English VA.
What the hell are you
actually
doing there?
Didn't I tell you?
No.
Shouldn't be a problem if I am your opponent. You'll defeat anyone, no matter who they are. That's what you said, isn't it, kid?
Wow.
And the third reason is the strength of their resolve and conviction as players.
I will never accept what you're doing, Haseo. No, not for as long as I breathe. Your philosophy is wrong. You think everything's fine as long as you win? Anything's allowed? Don't you realize it's not worth attaining your goal if you ruin others?
Shut up! What are you, stupid? Who will recognize you if you lose?
You're wrong, Haseo. Winning isn't everything.
Of course.
course it is. I will make you recognize my power. Getting in my way.
Really? Let me actually kill him. That's not fair.
Damn it.
Mine.
Why? Why do all of you keep getting in my way? Move! Get out of my way! Or else
I'll eat you alive! God.
Come on! I Megas!
I like this summon monster pissing contest we're having here. Alright, I actually kind of forgot how to do this. Square for stun shots, slash attacks, and then. Whoops. This will probably be really hard. Also, whoa. Is super impatient with these things. Yeah, this is not really fun. Yeah. Oh yeah, not good. Yeah, this one's weird. gadget, the other one's fine, unfortunately. I just feel like I'm not doing any damage. Not enough, anyway. Yeah, there we go. It took forever to stun him.
Let's get this over with!
This is not okay. It's super forgiving. Yeah. It's not literally not fair that he takes forever to fucking stun though.
Now do you understand, Kun? This is my power!
I hate that it does that too, and like has to do like a little bit of a small loading screen too. That's annoying. But...
Come on!
they're actually missing. Might be bad.
Stop it. No.
I think we just put our friends in a coma. I think that's literally what's happening. Good job, asshole. Nice job breaking it.
No! Please stop! That's enough! I told you to stop it! Cut it out! Stop! All right. That's enough already. Now stop!
But Haseo...
Kun! Are you all right?
Is this what you were aiming for?
No! Please! I never meant to! No! This isn't what was supposed to happen!
Do you understand now? Avatars amplify the dark side of our hearts. That is not something that can easily be overcome.
Then what?
You should always be prepared to lose something that is precious to you.
Be prepared to lose something?
And be prepared to protect something. Something precious to you. Sorry, but this was the only way I could think of.
That attack dated very much from the revived EOG. And that's the very thing that just fucking murders people. So good job, asshole.
Kun!
What? What's wrong, Haseo? That expression isn't like you.
Kun?
You used the ability of propagation. Didn't you?
Oh. Yep. My avatar's a good boy, huh?
Holy God.
Propagation?
Okay, Kun's the asshole.
Yes. It's Kun's avatar's special ability. When it's used, it has the power to propagate all kinds of data. You propagated your own data to make up for what Haseo drained. Isn't that right, Kun?
Hey! That's exactly right. I knew you'd get it, Pi.
You idiot. Why'd you take everything on yourself? You could have become one of the lost ones.
I know. Idiots can only think of idiotic ideas.
I just realized who his voice
is. Why you?
Holy shit.
Stop! That's quite enough lecturing.
If I had figured it out now before. Then, he's a Dachi from
speak.
Persona 4.
Huh?
I give up. You win.
You?
Huh?
You give up? That's the match! Team Kun has given
hey now, I did pretty good out there, didn't I? You think you can be a little nicer to me?
Just do whatever you want.
Come on, Pi. You see, Haseo? It's just as I told you, right? Winning isn't everything.
Dude, he like taught him like a lesson George Blue style. And that's why
don't worry
never
about it.
Forget
it's fine.
To leave a note.
Just don't make the same mistake again.
That's
okay?
Pretty much what he just said. Good job.
And Terrace.
Get it now?
Yeah. You were right. I wasn't even able to control my own power.
As long as you understand. No, you surprise me, kid.
I will say that.
If you know them, then you must have known about the avatars.
I was hired to do a job. I don't know anything about any avatars. Even if I did, it wouldn't change what I had to teach. It's no good anymore when the user becomes the used.
Yeah.
Anyway, kid, you're the victor. Make sure that you put on a championship fight worthy of my disciple.
I told you, I'm not your disciple.
The team that conquered this tournament is none other than first-time contender, Team Haseo! This team is famous for their come-from-behind victories! And have gained the right to challenge the Emperor in the title match! I'm afraid it turned out to be a disappointing loss for Team Kun! Why do you think they lost?
So, it ate the Magus. Well, it would seem there's time to rethink his future assignment.
Huh? Mr. Yoda?
Back to leveling up and checking my mouse. So I think I'm gonna end it there for tonight. Don't know if I'll be streaming anymore before the holiday. But I will definitely try my best. Oh yeah, that's too many emails to go through right now. I'll wait for next time. I'm like 20 hours in, that's good enough, right? Alright, well if you're new to watching, go ahead and follow. That's the best way to figure out when I'm on, obviously. I also do notifications on Twitter. Pretty sporadic, but I try to stream pretty consistently on Mondays and Tuesdays, usually in the morning. But sometimes in the evenings too. But yeah, definitely thanks for joining me. It's always a good time.